Welcome back, Puppus. Another episode of 7 Remake, going to Reactor and all that poopy stuff, so here we go. So no, for real, Dad, explain today's episode.
Running.
Nothing that's crazy.
Shut up and move.
Nothing but hot just air down there. Somebody must bust ass.
Section G's through here, huh?
Tifa, Tifa. Right.
Yeah, that's the song.
You see something over there?
Yeah, the way we gotta go.
Bunch because there's not enough power to spare.
Gotta figure this out.
Imagine Cloud just clicked at some dude over the mic was like, yeah, what you doing over there?
Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this.
Instructions. No, we don't need to look at that.
Sunlight's the closest thing.
Gotta put hey, don't skip Tifa's dialogue.
That's true.
Let's go.
Okay, now you can skip it. I just needed to hear it. Let's go.
Maybe.
I love you, Barry! Hate you,
Shaper!
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Marco it must give to keep them.
Yo, Dad, how many times have you activated these lights in 7 Remake in your life?
The time that I borrowed?
I know we had a robot for a while, but no, seriously, I thought that, that, like, Ogla was coming in town, so I just wanted to know.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
It takes two, baby!
Great job, Cloud!
Hey, I don't need no compliments. I know I'm a Chad.
Always gotta climb up and do all this, and you have yet to do anything.
No, because he brought you into it now.
Next stop, Section G.
Yeah, Diva, Diva, come over here. Come over here.
You mean we hitting that G spot?
Not again.
Damn.
Yeah.
I'm sure those things will work just as warm.
Look, there's some Ogulas over there, Dad.
Tell you what,
are you gonna fight him?
Deep in this damn pizza.
We just had that earlier, by the way, guys.
Little scissors.
Don't mind us, y'all. Just passing through.
Wait. The best that's crazy that me and Dad both have ever done is this one. Nah, seriously though, guys, I gotta use the bathroom, so if you don't hear me for a few minutes, then who can do it, you know me?
No surprises there.
But not talking out your ass though, right? Right.
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about. Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to shit.
What, is there any news that you don't want yet to share with us, Dad?
A bit to share any of it.
If this is what you want...
Let's do it.
Try this.
switch it up.
All set. Let's go.
You know the best way to not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Life in the endless maze. Am I right? I remember.
Yo.
That 4K JPEG.
Dude, did you know Biggs actually killed himself on that? When he was getting here? Yeah, the Biggs we see, that's a fake Biggs. It's a prototype of Shinra, I'm telling you.
You okay?
The real one fell down to that.
Ah, going for that Materia,
you know what I mean?
So close, and yet so far.
That's what happened.
This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can
this
find
here's
it.
This here's a private affair.
Hey, let's take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay, at least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster. Ain't nothing to worry about!
Try this. You're done. Not bad.
Hey, look! I think we can climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
I feel no fear.
Well,
no
apparently
fear.
When Matt
no
Mercer
fear.
Announced he was going to no be Vincent
fear.
After that,
no fear.
Not only
no
did
fear.
Everybody go nuts, but the actor for Barrett was like,
y'all better get off your asses and jig.
Hey, guys, you know, these fans are really loud. And
you chickening out?
Hell no. I'm just worried that your pony ass is going to get blown off the side and shit.
Enough. We got to keep moving.
Okay, then. Follow me. No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do.
Right.
Section H, boys.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
The funny times, yeah.
Dad, say,
can Dad say?
Hello,
error, insufficient jackasses.
Needs three lights worth, dude. Looks like.
That's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be.
That one.
I want stale chocolate.
You don't need it.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass.
Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Was that so bear?
I like this thing.
It hits hard.
Back, laser.
It brings me back to when you first showed it. When you first showed it to me in 2020.
This won't take long.
Yo, Dad's childhood Final Fantasies were 7, 8, and 9.
Here it comes.
What the f*** is he doing?
Dragon Ball 10.
That,
Final Fantasies where Dad started becoming like he was, like an adult, but 7, 8, and 9 were Dad's childhood.
We're supposed to ride that elevator right after this.
Let's flip it and go.
Ding. Ding.
Yeah, I did it.
Out of my way, Tufa.
Oh, God. It's not nice.
Yo, Dad roasted Tifa in 2.5 seconds.
Rerouting
I'm gonna call her Tifa now.
Please wait.
One
that's one
me.
Down.
And not T-U-F-A, T-O-O-F-A, Tifa.
I'm gonna call her that now instead of Tifa.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
Did you know, Dad? That you'll PS5 will run better if you have Ethernet cable inside.
Reaching the reactor.
Pass out the way, Barrett, talking all that smack.
Mid-range turrets, huh?
Hey, clown! Hang back while I deal with these pests!
Now you do that, Barrett.
Would kill for a shower. Just made our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember?
We can move this catwalk.
Yeah! Lined it up perfect! Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big ass things are.
Not worth my time.
Too bad. It's your job.
Wrong person.
Yo, why Cloud counted me sound like a jet? When spring comes, I'm leaving town. I wonder Midgar.
Bring it. Keep it together.
Guess it's my turn.
I know Square Enix is definitely not gonna do this. I know for sure they're not.
Let's do this.
Well, I already know they're not.
But
it'd be funny if after me and Dad got done this 7 remake playthrough, and Dad worked hard getting in all of it edited after work, and then Square Enix popped up and said, "Sorry, Final Fantasy 7 Rebirth will have to wait another year." This is Dad.
Uh-huh.
he says, I worked hard on them edits. We'll release the game. We got time to take a bash, bang. Oh my dizzy co, I'm a coming home.
Hello.
I ain't happy, but I'm glad I got sunshine. In a bag I'm useless, but not for long the future.
And that makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
It's coming on, it's coming on.
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
Power's on.
What would you be like if, the power, went off right now and came back on, and when the power came back on, your TV had signal on everyone. And then, crashed again.
Biggs, I don't want him to worry.
We'll just have to make one.
And that time corner.
Yep. Where am
I? Oh.
Bum 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 bum.
That makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Bounce, bounce. Better bounce, bounce.
Okay. Let's head on back to the H1 sign.
Didn't see that.
I didn't either, but I decided to say it, you know. Injury isn't
anything serious. I don't know, but I just kicked the cone clean down into the slums. That was cool.
That's crazy.
No, that's perfect. And you didn't see it?
No, ain't nothing we can't hit.
Well, it's my cousin. I guess, Marlita would do that. I think you got it right.
Sorry, but no.
Take the lead?
Yes, it's my turn. Shut
up. Ruby Rock, Rock, Rock the Tough Crop!
Hang back. Try this.
Ruby Rock. Bam, 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 whoop, da, bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam.
Don't overdo it.
Five, so... Hey guys, I'm Peanut Butter Gamer, and today I'm joined by... JD. And so we're talking about the top 5 of those Zelda items. JD, how are you thinking about that? We're gonna.
Come on.
You can handle it.
We'll get through this.
I'm sorry. Going in.
You know what?
Not looking good.
Let's die.
Let's do this. Back, back. Not my best work.
Hello?
Heads up, y'all.
Okay.
Kinda crazy how there's like 3 materias in this place. See guys, you literally don't need to get that Heavenly Dart achievement. Because you might think that you only get MP up materia from Wedge. Nope. You can get it here. Because no, that's too loud.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
Yeah, doesn't everybody love having one?
So we came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Marco Reactor.
Really, I didn't notice.
We're coming.
Yeah, I didn't either. No, not honestly. I don't people tell me these things, Ed. Guys, you want to know one way to
get... Embarking on an adventure to find some treasure.
Dad, easy way to get jagged. Are you ready? Watch.
Yeah. No.
What? Information system service mode active.
You better get that song, dude.
Playing these joke movies.
This control,
you know what you don't need?
What?
This thing.
You don't need what?
This.
Oh. But you do need it.
We stop it?
But for me, I do need it.
Switching
because...
ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Ow!
Man, what are we even doing?
Getting our asses kicked, you ready?
Do you imagine that we build this? That'd be very easy.
I'm sure we will.
Pay attention.
Don't look at that!
Yeah, Kakiri sword boys, I got it.
Yeah. Cool.
Try this. It's on now.
Bounce.
You're done. Deal with that.
Let me handle it. I'm a genie.
Come on, dude!
Disengaging time lock.
Okay. It's a flickering light, sir.
This is summoning material.
Wow.
Yeah, no duh.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
I thought there was one more material.
Who gets that one?
What? Tifa?
No.
I thought we had them right about.
We did, I'd have blamed you up for saying that 5 million times, right?
Yo, Tifa.
Gucci, Tifa! Gucci, no, you back in the corner. You not go that way. Me back you in the corner. No.
It's time, boys.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform.
Ow.
Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
Ow.
Did you get that input?
So long, underplate. I hate you too.
But you know what else I did yet? Pretty accurate, right? Dude, that one fart you cut, that was like, how would you rate that one? Like.
Squad guy!
A slaughterhouse would he put to the planet.
This one. It's all I am.
Marco.
I said you don't need it. I said you don't need it. You don't need it.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor cobbles. Back in the same. Bring it on, Avalanche.
You don't need it.
Yo! Cloud is the level of my favorite Final Fantasy game.
He's probably worried sick about us. Even after all that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. Yeah. This is Shinra's city. We probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
Hey, why are you hitting my security sign, dude?
I wonder.
Time I told you so.
You know what I mean?
Almost there.
It's nothing. Just thinking about the next step. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Some things you never get used to.
Yeah.
Mercy.
Mercy. Wait, Cloud. Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are the others?
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you could waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
A little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Okay, hey, bird, I'm good.
To your belt, whatever, so you don't lose.
Wait, Barrett,
when we're done, we'll
be I said, wait, Barrett, not yet.
You Barrett after that.
Oh, shit.
Got it.
Lounge just laughing about it.
Wait, hang on, man. Good job.
Towards the left.
Wait.
Hurry
up. Standard bronze trophy. You're so good.
Quickly now!
Quickly! You know? Look at
that, Oak. Yeah, you know who that is?
Yeah, my face.
Do you know who that Oak is, though, Dan?
That's it. That's the smell.
President
this
Shinra.
This place reeks of Mako.
Well, no, that's President Shinra, but, like, who else is it?
That's President Shuma.
Well, who else is it other than President Shuma?
Layout's the same as
President Shinra's in the OG. This is President Shuma.
We're near Mako storage.
Well, he can't just be President Shuma. Is he anybody else?
Playing no one.
That's crazy.
Yo, let's take this generator home. This shit look badass.
For real, take it.
Take it. Wait, no, damn it. Take it.
Did they give me my health back? They sure did. Cool. You why I didn't heal?
Yeah, because they automatically.
Well, now, that could work. I'm next.
No? Okay.
Kinda scary, huh?
Welcome to Sector 5 Reactor, people. World of loads of barrels of fun.
Like Airbuster. Yo, Dad, didn't you create Airbuster?
They stick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to
you never
deploy
told
it, then our best bet.
You never told
like
me
that,
Dad.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
Alright, very no bueno.
Sephiroth. Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this!
Soldier boy!
Tifa.
What?
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing? We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back. Where are you going?
Weirdly perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Greetings, my dear sewer rats. As architect of our populist engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgard.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target, the Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus.
The big boy.
I give you Shinra's latest triumph.
All right, guys, I'm back. Sorry.
Airbuster, your executioner.
That was just brutal.
Huh? Engineering on the line. Currently, the Airbuster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air! To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Come quietly or there'll be trouble!
Into Shinra's hands.
Yeah, and their bullshit news is already peddling their false narrative.
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately.
No, 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 hell no!
Listen,
they want to turn this into a spectacle? Then I say let's give them one. Let's take down Shinra's big ass mech in front of everybody.
Okay,
all security
I'm sold.
You heard the man! Get these components prepped for the Airbuster ASAP!
It's ready, sir.
Component outbound from B8!
Copy, B8.
Intruders!
Take them out!
Bastards were up to.
Eric, how? Over here.
Huh? Find something?
Key card. Might come in handy.
You think? Nice work.
It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you talking about? Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Try that key card of yours.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
Betty, no bueno.
We doing this or not?
Wait, is there no other ones here? There's not.
No idea who he's messing with.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
You think they're watching us? Even now?
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud. What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
A real quick giant robot, huh? That doesn't sound good. Anyway, we should weigh our options carefully.
Fast robot.
Programming core flagged for disposal.
Yeah. Heidegger's not gonna like that. So where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom.
Fuck you, wish, man.
I'm guessing.
That's
you bear it after Cloud said told her that.
And programming cores might be enough to warn a little.
Kill you, boy.
Maybe.
I say we grab him.
If we get that far.
Oh no, time and time has told you so. You know what I mean?
Keep him on the toes, keep him on the toes. Oh, shut up, Eric.
What do you give a damn?
Okay. You know what I mean? Listen up, y'all.
Nobody give a damn.
Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie.
It's crazy.
It's the blood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barrett, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV. I'm gonna tell the truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Would you cut the sound on Barrett? Did you go? Yo, boys, I think this ain't coming back.
Take him down!
We can't afford any more delays! You need to keep those components coming! Do whatever it takes!
Yeah! Yeah!
Any time now.
Piece of cake.
Well, it's Big Joe. Banjo tonight. We won't.
Where's the Big Joe?
Find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick. AI programming core. What are you thinking, Cloud? Should we get rid of it?
Programming core flagged for disposal.
Yeah, that'll do.
I
just to lose some of that.
I never look forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta save her.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
Lead. And like, delete.
Elite. B5, this is engineering.
Oh my god.
We have to pick up the pace. We're running dangerously low on components because of those terrorists.
That's funny.
Copy. They're here!
Bullshit, this is engineering. Attack me, bitch. That attack me.
Here it comes. Enough. Let's do this.
Oh, by the way, guess what?
Bunch of pushovers. Come on, y'all. Let's see what kind of mischief they were getting up to.
You know what I mean? Oh, well, I thought.
Four consoles. And never enough key cards.
An AI programming core. Should we discard this or something else?
Thanks.
Programming core flat for disposal.
That'll be easy.
That should slow them down some.
Big bomber shells. We should divert them if you think it'll improve our odds.
Big bomber shell flag for disposal.
Just imagine in their faces when they find out.
Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good.
Yeah, I took a bunch of programming cores out of it this time.
We're coming up on the exit. Tifa.
And actually, funny, I usually
we should be good.
Do one programming core down, and you hit bomber shell. One of
right.
each.
Status report. We're short on AI cores, but tracking down replacements. Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Hey.
If you choose Big Bomber, will he say something different?
They're here! Hold
yeah.
them back! Buy us every second you can!
What is the status of my Airbuster? Report!
Fun's over! You're mine!
As expected! Deploy it at once!
Calling fire.
That was an order!
Need a light?
Understood. Prepare the Airbuster before leaving deployment!
Shit! We'll be too late here!
That's far enough, you bastard!
Y'all never had a chance!
Hey. Took one of both of them, and
looks
it's
like
only got one core.
Assessment, don't you think? Reduced response time should work in our favor.
Yep.
Real though, we
slower that way.
Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big. Start a new trend.
Vito.
There we go.
Try this.
I dodge and I walk faster.
Now. Keep it together.
All set. Oh.
And I finally have this. Dagger.
Keep it up. For you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right.
What? Open it already.
It's locked down.
Is there any way we can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's you just poop and then you do a little scoop and then everything be bueno.
Got these ones.
I'll take
that. Which just means right, soft
boy. You know what?
You don't need it. You don't need it. You don't need pain. You don't need suffering. You don't need pain.
This freaking thing on my lip, dude.
Emergency lockdown.
It sucks.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Dude, if this ring gets it first try.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown.
It's sad, and still having a chat phase afterwards.
We really did it! Great timing, right on the money.
Yeah.
All dialogue I've never seen in the game before.
This would be the treasure vault.
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Man gets it first try, like...
Yeah, let's try.
Every time he does it, yo, I'm gonna go literally nuts.
Ugh.
Okay, let's see if he can do it.
Nah, I'm gonna mess it up, probably.
Okay, guys.
You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh.
That's a little teaser of melody.
We gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security. Disengaged.
That was great, you guys.
Shut up.
Let's keep it up.
Come on, some claps.
All right. 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security. Disengaged.
Whoa! Think we've got this?
Hell yeah! Bring it on! Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
I'm gonna go so nuts, I'm telling you.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
That was a game, bro.
I definitely hit that right.
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security.
No way! You guys are naturals. Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level security. Disengage.
Let's go. The man did it.
Now accessible.
Take that! Just jump through hoops to steal your shit.
Didn't take as long as I expected. Good work, guys.
Likewise. You made it easy.
I put my heart and soul into those countdowns.
You know what I mean?
Alright, time to go.
No. Go on here.
Soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Thank you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences.
What is Marco? The life stream?
the lifeblood of the planet, our planet.
But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say, but for whose benefit, I wonder. The true nature of Locker was known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewerettes. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What did they do?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event!
X gonna give it to you. He gonna give it to you. Yeah, I'll play. The music just start playing.
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like the death. But I failed you.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Are you alright?
Oh my. Deal with that.
All set.
Can you hit that?
Hang back.
I knew it.
Big boy means business.
Big boy, down. You ready? It's on you.
Devil was coming
to me. Here it comes.
These two will be combat fire. You've seen but a fraction of this machine's true capabilities.
Oh, stop!
That buster ready to fight. Show me how fast you can run.
Steady.
Damn, that thing sucks.
Too close.
We need to come up with a plan. It's on you.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, no! Oh.
When they do that,
let's take care of them first.
Let's just go with this. Come on, you.
Shut up.
I do have it. Sweet.
It's on you.
I got this. Let's make it hot. You're out.
up for anything. This one right here is for the planet.
Let's do this. Take the lead.
All set. Kept you waiting?
It's really bad.
Good to go.
You brought this comet upon yourself. All the time, hosting us.
Gotta be careful.
To get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
That was not looking good for a minute.
Hey, buddy.
I can clutch right through that shit.
Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
I am your everything.
Your everything.
See, guys, I'm telling you, he's playing Seth Rollins Rebirth, boys. I'm telling you.
Oh, Cloud.
Get him.
There's still so much to be done.
Back to sleep. Roll with Seth.
Maybe you're not okay.
Oh no, you don't need to wear it.
Finally,
yeah, you already. Literally don't need her.
You're
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Ow.
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is
an old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you.
Hey.
Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.
And that's in fact gonna be the end of this episode, so,
All right, puppies. Well, we will see you in part, what is it?
4, I think.
Yeah, so, have a good rest of your day tomorrow, and we will see you in part 5, boys.